Hi again, everybody. I'm Gary Thorne, along with my buddy Bill Clement, as we get set to bring you some great hockey in San Jose, California, where some hockey's going to be played between the San Jose Sharks and the Chicago Blackhawks. San Jose's offense is about go, go, and go again. Tonight, they may have some problems.
Like a mismatch, but I've been fooled before.
Carries that in. Got it where he wanted it and got it on goal. Has the loose puck. There's a stand-up block for you, and he saw it coming and didn't flinch. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. To Brunet.
Well, we can't be surprised to hear these boos. This guy is public enemy number one after injuring one of the hometown guys earlier in the game.
He scores! Bill, when you get a shot like that, there's just no chance for anyone to react, and he buried it up high.
I think it's safe to say, Gary, he ripped a rocket on that one.
Went in off the defender. What a great opportunity. I got a feeling right now he believes that all nets should be colored differently depending on their end of the ice.
It'd be too strong to call him an idiot, would it?
Yes.
Okay.
Lord, somebody trying to work that thing out. Nice pass out of the defensive zone. Krister, save. Tough to score from that angle. With that whistle, a face-off, he covered it up. To Marlowe. Two on two the other way. Chance, and he scores! And the lead is down to one with a long way to go. Sharks. Goal coming off that rush as he got himself into the middle area and drove it home.
Yeah, Gary, and it didn't start there. It just finished there because a good pass.
Marlowe's goal-scoring ability is highlighted in his position in the lead. One up the wing. He'll lug that one through. Scoring opportunity. What a deke he put on. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Blocker deflection right there. That's a good chance. Niemi's going to cover that one up, and we will get a face-off. Net. Two on two in the rush. He shoots, he scores! And that's his second of the night. Posts his goal right there, that helps.
Providing gravy, isn't he? Confusing, because if you're keeping teams to the outside, you're not supposed to be giving them scoring chances. Nothing's going right defensively for these guys.
Big save off a one-timer. To Murray. Wants it out. To Brunet. There's a pass returned right on the tape. Able to control that right at the point. Opportunity to score. That's denied. Good blocker save. Nice wrister. Good glove save. Niemi's glove is over that one. We'll get a face-off. Under 9 minutes left. Third period. Chicago's getting about equal opportunities in this game. That's why this difference is only one. To Brunet. Shot scores! We finish this one, put it in the record books. San Jose's opportunity to make up some ground comes against teams like this, and they didn't do it.
Yeah, really.